posted 146 runs in their quota of 20 overs. Now, there is one thing. Even 146 runs against a side like Bangladesh can be risky, which was very apt by the fact that Bangladesh needed 2 runs to win off 3 balls with 4 wickets in hand. But then, you don't win until you win it, isn't it? The match went on and then this happened. India won the match by 1 run. A small tactical change by MS Dhoni of removing his glove on the last ball, aided by some luck, made sure that India won that match. Now, what if Bangladesh had conceded 1 run less in extras? What if someone from India had misfielded? Or what if an Indian batsman had scored 1 run less? We could have a different result altogether. Madam Toastmasters, fellow Toastmasters and guests, it is the small things in life we often tend to ignore many a times. Do you remember the last time you lost your game by 1 point? Do you remember the last time when you failed or did not manage to pass in an exam by half marks? Or do you recall the time when you failed to ask your crush out for a date? These are all the small things which can make a lot of difference. And if we focus on the small things, we are given realize that sometimes in life, we need to step away from the bigger things and focus on small things in life. Because these small things can compound and add up into bigger things, which can make our lives more memorable. During my college life, in the initial year, I was a very shy and introvert and a studious kind of guy. My only motive was to attend classes and to attend all the lectures and get good marks. While my friends had other ideas. They used to bunk classes sometimes. They used to go on party, having a chai at 4 a.m. in the night. And sometimes on weekends, they used to bring a glass of whiskey and have party in some other rooms. While I was planning how to plan my day and wake up early, attend all the classes, sleep on time and study. But slowly, slowly, I realized that due to this attitude, I was not socializing with them and I was not making any friends. Then I thought, okay, let's make a change. Let's try to take a plunge and see what it feels like being in them. Then I also started to join them. And even sometimes I used to bunk classes with them. I remember there was once an incident where we were playing Holi inside our hostel premises, moving from corridor to corridor, room to room, in the dead of the night, splashing waters on our juniors and batchmates, and playing Holi like there was no tomorrow. And slowly, slowly, I was taking part in such incidents. Later on, when I look at it, I realized that initially I was a very stubborn kind of guy who was not ready to make a change. However, a small change in attitude and a small change in socializing with others made me a most loved guy in my hostel. And then I also made a lot of friends due to this small change in attitude. Now, when we focus on it, we realize this, that all these small things can never be goals. It can be a small change in attitude, or it can be studying for your exam, even half an hour a day, and then making it big to many hours a day. It can even be a word of encouragement of your teammate or holding doors open for an office boy when you go to office. But if you look at it, if we are on the receiving side of these small things, it also makes a big difference. And it happened with me today. When I wake up and I realize that I have one more hour to sleep. When sometimes I realize that after a hard day, I see a small cute kid smiling at me it gives a lot of satisfaction. And after a long day of moving here and there and traveling, when you happen to get an empty seat in the sixth coach of the metro, there can be no bounds to your happiness. In short, our ability to show kindness, willingness to help each other, attitude, and desire to offer a better world can make us build very strong personal relations, whether it is in professional life or whether it is in personal life. These small changes can make us a better person in the longer term. So my friends, what are you thinking? Let's try to focus on the small things. Let's try to focus on making small changes in our attitude, in our habits, and make ourselves a better person and also encourage others to become a better person. Over to you, Toastmaster.
Thank you, Toastmaster Mayanjan. It's really wonderful.